Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together